Break news coming in from Srinagar this morning. An encounter is underway between terrorists and security forces in Sulkot in Kupwara. A fierce gun battle is going on between the army and terrorists. Sources say there are 2 to 3 terrorists who are believed to be holed up inside a residential building. Security forces have cordoned off the entire village of Sulkot in Kupwara. Let's get a word from our strategic affairs editor, Gaurav Sawant, who's with us on the phone line. Gaurav, a high alert has been sounded in the entire country. Now we're being told that a gun battle is raging on in Kupwara.
Simi, late last night, we got specific intelligence inputs that anything between 1 and 4 terrorists had come into a built-up area, and their aim was to target civilians and military locations. And this is supposed to be, some kind of a suicide squad or some kind of a terrorist organization who wants a high-profile strike. Now, the army cordoned off this entire area late last itself. And at first light, as the army was moving in from one of the houses, there was a massive burst of fire in the direction of the army. This entire area has been cordoned off. And there is an exchange of fire between army and suspected terrorists. The army is waiting it out. They're not rushing in. Additional resources have also been brought in. This is a semi-built-up area. It's outside Kupwara town, but it's not a village. It's a built-up area where this operation is taking place. Neighboring houses, people have been asked to vacate them and come out in a single file. The army appears to have isolated this house where a fire came, but they're not sure if all the men are holed up in one house or in several houses, so they're proceeding with caution.